picture her in a New York winter, village streets all awash with snow, white flakes falling like a broken necklace, carried high by city winds that blow. Woman signed her borrowed jacket, laughing in that late morning sun. Known as Suze Rotolo, she was loved, but now she's gone. Living with that dust-blown whirlwind on the edge of breaking free. She was proud to be her own person, but he would soon fulfill his destiny. All their dreams and hopes fell out uncertain. That song and dance of just being young. She was known as Suze Rotolo. She was loved, but now she's gone. Her father, he fought hard for the Union, but he died when she was but a child. She grew up to be a strong campaigner, and she marched many a long hard mile. She had met with Che Guevara. She knew all those freedom songs. She was known as Suze Rotolo. She was loved, but now thank you. outer years go racing onward as the snows of time just melt away. Handmade books of private memories give but a glimpse into bygone days. She was a writer and a painter, and through her words she will live on. Captured in that album cover, Suze Rotolo remains forever young. She is known as Suze Rotolo. She is loved